Assalamualaikum. This is Maria Kokab, your Maths Mentor. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Maths Breaker. Trick 1. How to multiply these two factors by using the umbrella method. I am going to give you the trick. This is x minus 5, x plus 6. How can we multiply? This is x is equal to x squared. This x minus 5 is equal to minus 5x. And this 6 multiplied by x is equal to 6x. 6 and 5 becomes 30. The answer is equal to x squared minus 5x plus 6x minus 30, and it will come x squared plus and minus become plus x minus